got smog, was fuel, I moved to L.A. They say it's the city of angels, but they ain't no saints. If I spend one more day on this freeway, I might snap. 'Cause I can't take a breath and I can't see the crest of those mountains that lie in my path. I've got to get back to the farm where the cars aren't alarmed and the people are happy to see you, where the world's biggest stars hang above my backyard and there's room to stretch out and relax. My truck's gassed up and I'm packed. I'm going back. Hey lady, what color is that you've got in your hair? Sorry dude, but that dress and high heels threw me for a second there. The fact that that don't even faze me is freaking me out. Am I getting used to these lunatics who can't discern between fiction and fact? I've got to get back to the farm where the cars aren't alarmed and the people are happy to see you, where the world's biggest stars hang above my backyard. There's room to stretch out and relax. Yeah, my truck is gassed up and I'm back. I'm going back. Going on back. Windmills and dirt roads, bean fields, my kinfolk. Better than that. Can't wait to get back to the farm where the cars aren't alarmed and the people are happy to see you, where the world's biggest stars hang above my backyard and there's room to stretch out and relax. Yeah, my truck's gassed up and I'm packed. I'm going back. Going back.
Made me who I am. It's a good life.
type of lessons in life. The difference between what's right and wrong. And every word was a gift from her that helped me understand. It's a good life, it's a real good life. And I'm a thankful man. I'm a thankful man for every turn on every highway I've been down. Every mile I've lost, every crossroad stop, every storm that turned me around. Oh, it's better than I could have planned. It's made me who I am. It's a good life, it's a real good life. And I'm a thankful man. It's better than I could have planned. It's made me who I am. It's a good life, it's a real good life. And I'm a thankful man. It's a good life, it's a real good life. And I'm a thankful man.
Keep on trying.